starts the team with one responsibility.
Are you guys not on 48.4?
Okay, can you hear me, Jack? Psych.
I'm on 48.2.
Yeah, I can't hear you.
What is
the station
supposed to be
on?
4.2, you're right.
Yeah, that's what I'm on.
See,
Richard,
can you hear me?
Yeah, you're loud and clear.
Nice, good job,
Tom. Can you hear me on 48.4?
Yo, Bell. This machine gun that I got is an AC-7 machine gun.
It looks like it.
Alright, so.
It's like a 249, but it's chambered in 7.62. Where's Don at? Oh, he's on the other team, right? Okay.
Okay.
Bridget track site. Alright, is your team ready to rock and roll? I saw someone climbing the roof. We're good to go?
Yep.
Jump it out. Alright, we got 30 seconds until we move out. We gotta go. My team is ready. The blue team, you guys know what we're gonna be doing, right? When it's time to jump, we're gonna mouse wheel and hit Halo jump. Click on the map where I put Halo drop, and there it's gonna give you a shoot and everything. I believe my whole team know how to set up. I believe you guys know how to Halo jump. So.
Click where it says Halo jump, right?
Yeah, when it's time. If you mouse wheel, you see the Halo drop jump option.
I see it.
But we're not jumping yet. Red team's gonna be jumping first, and then we'll do a 5 second count after the last man jump. We'll jump.
Uh-huh.
Alright, red team, you're gonna be off first. We're gonna wait for your last man to be disappeared, and then we'll go. 5 second count after each guy.
Yeah, I hear
you. Try and get those shits pulled at 100 at least. Alright, try and pull those shoots at 100, okay? So I'm gonna go, and then Paulin, Kamal, Anzo,
I got the matching helmet now.
And Dark, okay? That's how we're gonna go when it's time to jump. We're not gonna jump at the same time.
Just so we're clear, my shit is already set to jump. That's not where we're setting it at, right?
What do you mean? You see where it says Halo drop on the map? You gotta
right,
just
right.
You gotta
set
click
it there,
on
right.
That. Yeah, you gotta click on it when it's time to jump.
It's not automatically set, so I'm just, I could just set it right now and then it will jump when we're ready.
Copy that. Alright, I'm jumping. I'm following you next. We're jumping at Halo jump is the word, but you're gonna click on Halo drop on a map because that's where you wanna drop. Yes, sir. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I'm jumping first.
Well, I'm going next.
Let me know if you don't find Halo drop. Awesome. Alright, you guys next? I'll go last.
Paladin, I'll go before you, okay?
Yeah, go ahead, guys.
Good job, Dark.
Go blue again, Bell.
Let's cuff it up. Dishes, or are you okay?
Hey, Sykes, send one of your medics on pollen for me quick so we can get the shoulder up before the rest of you guys drop on the ground. We're over to your northwest. So I can copy. Why you guys fall so far away? Did you say space? No, we're not
ready. I'm making my way to you guys.
Come on, where you guys at? Kamal and Anto. Alright, Anto, radio check.
I'm here.
Alright, let us know you dropped down. Cover that east side. Where's Kamal at? Wasn't Kamal trying to help you, Paulin? Yeah, he was trying to help you, but he still didn't get it. So he needed help. He looked like he needed help with it. Yeah, I understand that you found it, but he said if you need help with it still, to ask him. But we don't even see him. Where he at? Waiting to come on.
Hey, you guys got eyes on any tanks or anything? No eyes coming. Put that on the map, if you don't mind.
Yeah, I just...
You probably just teleported him, right?
Yeah, he just got killed. Come on.
Jamal, stop pulling your chute at fucking 50 meters. Pull it at 150. Stop. I don't know what you're trying to do. We're on the helo drop marker. Just respawn and pull your chute at a safer distance.
Did he hit the ground?
Yeah, he hit the building right there. Bearing 67 on a moon.
Oh my god, that's some fucked up shit, dude.
Alright, I don't know what he's trying to do.
Oh shit.
Hope. We're not here to impress anybody. We got a mission to do.
I think, come on, gotta go back to parachute school.
I know, right? I'm watching him. The only thing is, you can't teleport on this map. I was sort of just teleporting. I'm watching him right now.
Yo, come on, what's up? He's been on vacation.
Hey, Bell.
Yes, sir.
If you need any extra ammo, let me know. Because I still had a bunch of clips of your ammo on the loadout. So I got eight clips of your 30 rounds. So if we run out, let me know. I'll give them to you.
Come on, sorry. He's coming in. Alright, psych. Our guy just touched ground. It took him like about 45 minutes to do so. We're gonna move on you right now. We can just plan on our route. Start moving into that town to the north. I got our technicals on the map. And what's your game plan on those?
Welcome, Kamal.
Alright, let's go. Bot formation, we're moving out. Copy that. To the other team, they're gonna always be on our right. So just keep eyes. We're about 700 meters out to our objective.
calling me.
Yo, I didn't fuck up this time, bro. I got a scope that works with the fucking IR.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Let's run a wedge, pushing east, bearing 73. This holds, keep that wedge.
Do you copy?
Yes, definitely a bad guy.
Copy that. We got contacts, high, second group, about 300 meters up.
Bearing 091.
I got eyes. Bearing 91, you got eyes on them? Those guys? I thought you guys was pushing right. That's fine, let's stay on your right. That sounds good. Remember, I think we got two vehicles to deal with. It's ESU and UAZ, which is the UAZ probably is not too much of a harm. You guys attack from the south and see if you can hit that UAZ. I think I got Paulie with me, so we're gonna sneak up on it and hit it. We got it.
Alright, blue team, let's move. Tight fork, tight wedge.
Soldier, 700 meters, bearing 105. We've got an enemy, rifleman, 700 meters, east.
You got a squad on the west?
Man, 700 meters, bearing 105.
Paulin, let's move, please, let's move. Get that wedge.
I'm on your right, though.
Yeah, wedge is left to right. Like, you gotta get that wedge onto. Colin's gonna take the center. He's gonna be watching the six.
Yeah, get it to a 45-degree angle to my right. Like I am from Bell.
Whoever's on that left wedge, you slack him, man. Let's go. Just make sure my left side is clear. I don't wanna get shot from that left side. Alright, let's get a file going, moving into the woods. Double time. Wedge. southeast or northeast?
That's south. Southeast.
085, contact second floor.
Check it. Fall in, get that AD out. Keep the wedge. Copy that. Alright, Paulman, come to the front line with me. All teams move out. We got one more guy on that step. But don't alarm the tank, hold on. Alright, Steve. Don't alarm the tank next time, okay? Alright, Paulman, hit that tank to our right. Come on, watch that north. That north and northeast. Hit. Oh man, watch. Clear back. Clear. Alright, it's a hit, reload. Hold fire. Alright, they're dismount.
Enemy spot, rifleman, 100 meters.
Good job on that gunner and that technical. Thank you very much. Alright, you guys can get back up now. Alright, let's get a tight wedge going on me. We got contacts shooting from the east. Let me know when everyone is good.
Ryan.
I got him. Alright, let's move up. Be careful, we got friendlies on the next side of this compound. Keep a wedge. Alright, let's get a file going. Let's get a file. Friendlies is on the left. Watch your fire. Thank you, even though it is not my scope. Finish him off, Dark, on the left. Thank you.
Be careful, friendly.
Alright, moving right, keep that file. Last man, you're good? Friendlies! Watch your fire.
I need to grab some medical supplies. I gotta patch myself up.
How about that?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was transmitting on both at the same time. Alright. Zombie, you're good? Alright, let's get a perimeter on Zombie. He's patching up. This whole perimeter right here. Copy that. We're at 103-035, right around the building.
I'm just bandaging up really fast. I didn't get hit, but I think my bandage is being loose or something. Back. I'm ready to move when you
arrive. Copy that. Making my way to you.
Alright. Are
these our guys over here? Yeah, here we go. Always guns up, fellas. Always guns up. Anto, you in?
Yup, I'm up it.
Give us right here.
I'm on my way to you.
Team, listen up. If you guys die and you healer drop back in, I just mark a new healer drop. That's a safe stone. Just drop on that. I'm not expecting anybody from my team to die again. Anto, we're waiting for you.
Okay, I'm running to you guys.
killing that guy in that building.
No problem, man. Yeah, if you get low on ammo, let me know. I got 8 clips in your weapon.
Copy that.
Hey, Jack. Thanks for dropping that guy in a technical. I have to reload,
hey, yeah,
and he saved
for
our lives.
Out,
good job.
I think we just had a helicopter.
I am almost there.
Copy that.
Yeah, we also got a CSU coming to the south, I believe.
There was an ammo.
Hey, Paladin, good shot with that fucking rocket launcher. That was awesome.
Perfect. Beautiful, Colin. Beautiful.
Hey, Bell. Just right behind that wall, there's ammo and
I have eyes on you guys.
Oh, they got rockets too?
I don't know. I haven't checked them.
Hey, zombies checking the crates to the southeast.
Where
is the see if they got rockets in there for you guys. There's ammo in that crate, just in case you guys need to restock. We're moving out in 2 minutes. We'll hit the radio tower from the north.
Oh,
you guys hit it straight directly from the southeast, southwest. I'll copy.
Hey, Bell, where's the resupply at?
Here, guys, we got a CSU coming towards us, so be ready for that.
Chris, yeah, good cover.
It's coming up the south main road. The Paladin, your job.
Copy that. Alright, Blue Team, we gotta go, because we got a tank coming up. We don't want them to recapture this town.
Hey, Bell, tell me where this ammo is so I can grab some more ammo.
Paladin, on me.
They don't got anything inside the ammo crate.
Doc, we got a tank coming. Regroup quick before you go down. Take that AT out. Take that AT out. Get that AT ready. Point it northeast. I mean south. Directly south. That's where it's coming from. Alright, it's 203 meters over that hill.
Motherfucker.
I didn't even see him.
Thank you.
radar, you guys coming in? Dark, Kamal, are you guys there?
I'm here.
I'm annihilated by it.
Oh, where Dark at?
Not sure.
Alright, you're good, Anto.
Thanks, man.
Was that AT? Was that,
good.
Tank taken out? Or?
Yep. Dark, you copy?
Yeah, copy.
Alright, good to have you back. We're here waiting on you right here. Same spot. Near hostage marker.
Yeah, he that tank fucking likes right. I was like, oh my god, fucking AIs. Why they don't play fair?
Did you land on a halo drop, or where you land at?
Alright, psych.
Let's move. Shit, I landed way off. Alright, I'm on my way to you, man.
Copy that. Alright, on me, blue team.
You alright, Mama?
Last man, you good? Contact right side.
Rifleman, 300 meters! Southeast!
Over there, but we're moving.
I got hit.
Alright, hold in. Push ahead, Dark.
I have reached the wall.
Alright, I'm still moving. I'm badly injured.
Cover up. That's what will come out. Alright, you patching yourself up? Do you need stitches?
Yeah. I think so. I think I need everything. I'm all fucked up.
Red team, what's your sit rep? Copy that. Meet, regroup at 107037 on the objective. Where we at?
Let's regroup move there. Southeast because Jack also has a for, gorilla with a Lee Enfield near him.
He can handle a gorilla with a Lee Enfield. Don't worry about it.
I know.
We still have contacts still, to our down. South as well. Yep. Oh, shit.
Yep.
That's the right.
Bill, are you sure you want us to regroup? We are pro, our next trip is gonna be the hospital. You guys. I thought they had a medic.
Nope. I'm the only one.
Okay, let's move them.
We also got guerrilla forces coming from the north.
Over at the water tower.
Maybe I'll just...
Oh, yeah.
I am having a weird time.
Get up on this phone.
Alright, I'm gonna pop you a 500.
I can